battery that should be able to run on renewable energy. It should be Australia.
So does that mean you envisage by 2050 the end of the coal industry?
I think that's the way the world is going. Yeah, I think there are a number of countries that are saying, well, what are the alternatives to fossil fuel? I mean, how do we get to effectively a zero pollution economy other than by stopping burning fossil fuels? It's as simple as that.
OK, Anthony Albanese here. We'll go back to the original question, but you can...